A 1-1 to Matsui. Throw down to third, and Johnson is out.
Oh, what a throw.
A signal was given between Rodriguez and Lowell, the third baseman. They were ready. Nick Johnson was not. And on that, the third inning is over. The Yankees get a run.
Two outs, really no place to go. But watch Mike Lowell right there. The minute the pitch is by Matsui, he breaks for third. And the throw paralyzes Johnson. To the point where he's almost trying to crawl back to the bag.